the way that governments need to tackle hepatitis C is to recognize that across the world, the vast majority of people were infected through poor health care. In other words, poor infection control, whether it was infected blood or reuse of syringes or other equipment, actually got it from their governments. Governments have a moral responsibility to find and treat people with hepatitis C and not to let them get cirrhosis or liver cancer and die as a result.